slavery never really ended in this country. It just gave it another name. Employee.